We're all very excited for Gavriel's Bar Mitzva, and we're so excited that we have all the cousins here. Like, Yitzi's about to take a shower, and like, Lily, and we have all these good helpers, and we're so excited, and thank you everybody for coming.
I don't.
Wow.
What?
Wow.
Must have been two.
Whoa.
Wait.
Again.
We gotta get some video.
Ay.
Because just like when in the morning, a person is like a new man, So to my time, becomes my mitzvah, it's like he was born all over again. The brachas, the Samachim and Bais, and in the Rambam, he puts the bracha of Alam Kil Sidayim together with all the other brachas of the Birchat Hashachar. So the question is, why would the Chum stack in this bracha? So in Shabbos Kuf Tesem and Alam, it says, Tanya, Rav Nosson Oyemar, make a bracha, because the night didn't pass. So the Rashba says that actually, Halacha L'maisa, there's no Nafka Mina, because once the Chum made a Takana, the Takana stayed. Once again, we need all the brachas. We need all the reasons to be able to make a bracha. To us, we could only have any. Now, I'd like to thank everybody here for coming to my bar mitzvah. The thank yous of here. Nobody made them up for me. I'm thanking all of them because I truly thank them. Number one, I'd like to thank HaKadosh Baruch Hu for I turned 13. He made me live 13 years. I'd like to thank my father and my mother for preparing Zohar Mitzvah and for raising me to be a true Yerushalayim and a Baal Mitzvah. Yeah.
Go
I'd like to thank my Bubby and my Zaydi for coming here and always being a role model for me and my Zaydi company. For always making a big hashpah on me, showing me what it means to daven with Kavanah and being a real Baal Mitzvah. I thank my brother and all my sisters for always being there for me and always helping me out. I like to thank all my aunts and all my uncles for coming from near and far to celebrate with me. I like to thank Rabbi Bodenheimer and Rabbi Schachter and Rabbi Beer and I'd like to thank all my classmates for coming.
Come on, Mazda,
Gavi should be like Mazda.